something's coming.
So I assume this takes place right after
something dark.
When we saw her in Mando, I guess. Or Book of Boba.
Yeah. Cause she did say she was going
I sense it.
On Fine, a mission. Like, yeah.
Yeah. Red is cool.
Mm-hmm. Sabine. Low threat.
Okay. For some. Or the HK droids. That we saw before. Cool.
Hera. Chopper. Chopper.
Seeing all the Rebels crew in live action.
Yeah. Orange Blade.
That's crazy. Who is that?
Because it's not like a red one, so that makes you wonder.
But they're attacking like the New Republic, it looks like.
Yeah. This is at the end of Rebels, but she's not wearing the same clothes.
Yeah. I started hearing whispers.
On Mothma.
On Mothma. About to run!
That looks so cool.
As heir to the Empire.
Hey, they said the thing.
Yeah.
Shoot, that's the...
Where is that?
For the worst.
Another orange blade.
What is it? That is such a cool fight plate. What?
Is that like the worst?
That's the ghost?
Like
we just saw the ghost in live action.
There aren't many left.
Is that... That's a red... Inquisitor? That must be an Inquisitor. Yeah.
I look like an Inquisitor.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Perhaps it is time to begin again.
Is that the dude from Clone Wars? Is that the droid? The lightsaber droid?
I've definitely seen... Alright. I'm gonna pause it there. Streaming August. Can I go back here?
Really?
I need to look at that droid.
I swear that's the one from... Like,
he has the, like, thing on his eye, too. Like, helps him zoom in.
I
bet this is.
I don't know the droid's, like, number, like, or name or whatever, but... That has to be him.
And when he says... It's time to start again. Does he mean like the Jedi? Because if he's the
Probably.
Jedi droid,
it sounds like him too. Like that's definitely him.
Yeah.
Go back to like the scenes with the people with the orange blades. Like the.
Okay.
I don't know if I don't really know if I should call them Sith. I mean, they're in all black and stuff. Like it kind of looks like.
See,
it, but
like.
What's with the?
Well,
orange
he's
blades?
Definitely
and
choking.
Attacking, he's attacking the
Rebels,
like, New Republic.
Yeah.
So, it makes sense. Like, definitely evil. Seems like probably
on,
Thrawn. If I had
Ezra.
A guess, that looks like Ezra.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Ezra. This might be the message at the end of Rebels that Ezra leaves behind.
Probably.
Like, she's probably just rewatching it. You see some paint. Oh, you see her, like, art.
Yeah.
That's the wolf from.
That's the wolf. That's cool.
Yeah. Alright.
Who's the voice actor? For Thrawn, that I was gonna say, go back to that because I hope it's him. I don't.
No, this is definitely Thrawn. You can see the kind of shade of
no,
blue.
I know it's Thrawn, but I mean, like, is it the voice actor from Rebels? Because a bunch of people were like wanting him to be the fan cast for it.
I have no clue. I would hope it is because I love his voice in Rebels.
I just saw his name the other day too. I
this is a cool room though.
I'm kind of upset that I can't think of it. Yeah, it. Interesting.
What else is there? Alright, so there's like a meeting. So is Ahsoka like meeting with the New Republic? Or is this the Rebels
Maybe.
Like helping the New Republic?
This seems like the world between worlds kind of almost. Like I don't know if it is, but like the background it's like a lighter colored version of it.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know what's going on with these dudes and like the knight armor and the orange blades.
And then like,
I don't know.
This looks really weird. It's like a hollow map almost in the background. Or are these like glowing walls?
You know when Grogu was on Tython and he was on that little
with the berry, on the rock.
Kind of looks similar to that almost. Some force thing, maybe.
This is something with the force, yeah. And it's Ahsoka doing an epic duel with
that guy.
This guy, with the cool Crusader armor looking.
Yeah, orange blaze. I wonder if his is cross-guarded. Look at his lightsaber down there. Like, it looks like it has little...
I see what you mean. I'm gonna look at a point where it's ignited right here. Where is it? Right here. Doesn't look like it is.
Doesn't look like it would be, no.
Yeah.
Interesting. They're definitely, like, bad, though. I feel like that's safe to assume. But I don't know what's going on with, like you said, the Crusader armor and then the orange blades. That looks like an
Inquisitor. This has to be an Inquisitor. Double lightsaber
like,
with the circle.
Lightsaber. It kind of looks like the Eighth Brother, you know?
Look at that.
like from Rebels that died.
In, yeah, I know what you mean.
Like season two finale, it kind of looks like him a little bit, but.
But wouldn't he be dead? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yeah, he should be, but like the Inquisitors by this time should be gone. I've heard rumors and stuff where apparently this show is going to jump like time periods. So it's going to be like, you might see Ahsoka from Clone Wars. We'll see like Rebels Ahsoka, and then we'll see like present day Ahsoka. So I don't know, but it's very cool. I mean, seeing the Rebels cast all in live action, Thrawn, these new like,
it's very cool.
Like Dark Jedi. I don't know, but that's crazy.
Harris and Dula.
It's kind of groundbreaking for Star Wars, you know?
It is.
This is big. And in August. An August release date. Yep. That's crazy.
That's not too far away.
Very cool. No, not at all.
Well,
Very excited.
We're excited to see this.
Yeah.
Let us know if you guys are too.
Yeah, what was your favorite part of the trailer? Who do you think those, like, Sith...
I'll tell you my favorite
Knight
part.
Night people are.
I will tell you my favorite part. And it starts...
What's your favorite part, huh?
Right there. Right here. All right. That's it for us. We'll be doing more reviews on Mandalorian. And
Bad Batch.
And
we
Bad
know
Batch.
We're behind.
Yeah.
We'll catch up eventually.
But come on. Give us some slack.
Yeah. We got school. Right. We got lives.
It's difficult. Yeah. We'll see you guys next time. See ya.